Hi, I'm Lee Hodgson. I'm discussing my latest country project. In fact, it's my first major country project for Licklibrary, that is country classics. I'm going back to the 1970s. I'm particularly fond of things like Willie Nelson's Always On My Mind, Kenny Rogers, The Gambler from the early 80s, and going back a few decades, Elvis Presley. People often forget that he was a country singer. So we look at Elvis Presley's Suspicious Minds from 1969, of course, with the fabulous James Burton on guitar.